Hills parents are concerned for their children and their homes after word got out 2 weeks ago that bed bugs were found in the Central R3 District schools. Students captured videos of the bugs on their backpacks, school floors, and school tablets.
Good night, sleep tight, don't let the bed bug. You know, it was just like a saying from when you were a kid. They don't take it serious. They have no idea what is involved in this.
True outrage developed when parents felt that school officials were not being open and transparent about the issue.
If my daughter wouldn't have forwarded me the message, I wouldn't have known until whenever it was that the superintendent had sent the message out.
Now parents are worried that students could be bringing the bed bugs home from the school. As a result, many have been holding their kids from school and report that school administrators are refusing to excuse their absences.
I just don't want these kids having to suffer, or we have to pay the penalty because they were wrong and they knew they were wrong, but now they're trying to cover up their tracks.
District Superintendent released an official statement February 20th saying the district has taken the necessary measures to address the bed bugs and have even hired professionals from the St. Francois County Health Department and Parkland Termite, who assured school officials no activity was observed to indicate that an infestation exists. The official statement says, in part, the high school has been treated nightly, over the weekend, and extremely heavy in any area where a sighting occurred. As a precaution, we are also beginning treatment on all campus buildings and on the buses, although we have not had any sightings anywhere outside the school, including buses. It continues, I cannot and will not guarantee a bed bug will not be seen on campus. What I can guarantee is that the district will act accordingly to manage a sighting when or if it occurs.
I am a single mother, two jobs. I can't afford an exterminator that's gonna buku bucks, okay? I can't afford it.